planning to visit Sweden, or are you moving there? Welcome to Sweden. We are a leading nation in many areas. We're a leading nation in social welfare, right? Well, not really. But that's what our government wants to make you believe. It's not true. Here is an example of how the Swedish authorities manage one of our communities. This is a lesson in how Sweden treats old people nowadays. This example is from a town called Trollhättan. Next to the city centre is a home for the elderly, a retirement care home for old people. Large, violent armed gangs of immigrants spend their days and nights around the city centre here. They have violent, aggressive dogs too, and they use them against the staff and elderly residents. They fire their guns at the retirement home, at the old people, and at the staff. They rob and beat them and burn their cars. They look for Swedes to beat and rob. They use guns, knives, and baseball bats with spikes. They force the Swedes to walk along the walls like some kind of animals. The gangs of immigrants burn down buildings around the retirement home. They attack the staff and their cars as they enter or leave work. The staff never travel alone anymore. The violence and threats got so bad recently that the staff are now in genuine fear for their lives. Desperate, they cried out to the authorities. They wrote a letter to the city managers. In the letter they asked for help in fear of the roaming violent gangs of immigrants. The staff feel they can get killed at any moment by the immigrants, and they worry about what their families will do if they do get murdered. The staff work under constant and horrific fear. We can only guess what it must really feel like for the elderly, defenceless, frail residents. In response to the letter, the retirement home received security guards, but that didn't help. Initially, the guards were sitting in their cars, too afraid to go out. The situation was so dangerous that the guards eventually fled only after a few days. Now they're no longer there. That left these elderly people with no protection and no help. On top of this, the police and other authorities don't say much. They don't do much either. The response from the union representative for the caregivers is stunning. Mr. Anderson's only concern is that the political opposition may gain support from the street terror nightmare and the incompetence shown by the authorities. He said, "I assume the security is taken care of somehow." He made it clear that he won't be doing anything. The local police are equally unconcerned. Police Chief Lennartsson said, "Our mission is to ensure safety. It's too bad the people at the home feel this way." He said that they patrol the area more now, but the scared citizens, they haven't noticed any change. Some of these problems were reported in the news way back in 1994, but since then, nobody has really cared about the security of these elderly citizens, and the crime and violence grow with every passing month. Now, the people live a horrific nightmare, feeling that they may get murdered by the immigrants at any moment. This is not a doomsday prophecy about a possible future. Sweden. This is what is happening now in October 2008. And this is only one of hundreds of communities in a similar catastrophic situation, and nobody seems to care. So if you care about what's happening and want to make a change, vote Swedish next time. That'll change Sweden for the better.
Skor och kvinnan som samlar på burkar och skräp. Det är Sverige just idag. Ser du inte alla dessa trasiga hem? Med mor och far skilda kommer barnen. Som lever i övergrepp och hot. Det är Sverige. just idag. Ser du alla män i maktens korridor som sliter åt sig fallskärmar och lämnar öppna sår? Vad hände med pratet om etik och moral? Det är Sverige just idag. Ser du inte våldet på gator och torg? Ta en titt på Malmö, Stockholm, Göteborg. Man sparkar och dödar, tar det aldrig slut? Det är Sverige just idag. Jag tänker be för Sverige, be med mig. Jag tänder ett ljus för Sverige, tänd med mig. Det är något som hänt, mitt kära fosterland. Jag tänker be för Sverige, be med mig. Kyrkor som sover sin törnrosa sömn, stod för är för länge sedan glömt. För kristendom är bara ett vackert ideal. Det är Sverige just idag. Tiden den är mogen och nu så ska det ske. Så ropa ut och be. Vi ber om en eld som blir till en brand över hela Sveriges land. Vi tänker be för Sverige, be med oss. Vi tänder ett ljus för Sverige, tänd med oss. Right.